Hello guys, I'm here again. The roof here for the wood here for roofing. Feel it done yesterday painting. So today the guy's job here. You just wait for the guys to help you there. You always cover the every day. Every night, because we don't want to rot the floor there, and we don't want to the mosquitoes will build the house under the floor, because it always have rain here. We always cover the roof, and the guys will work for today. They will put the roof. So this one will be, this side only will be hooked up a tin roof, because the other side is not done yet putting up the new wood, because some of the wood are so skinny there, it needs to be replace. So here's Philip lifting up the tarp. So this is gonna be so nice when this one will be done. A little bit higher, a little bit bigger. Not really higher, because it just changed the wood. Are you okay there? So that's the side that they're gonna put a roof today. Okay. Yeah, I see there are some sticking up here. Wait so long.
Start putting on roof, yep.
But you still need, there's
took down most of the stuff here.
How come they tore up that one?
Well, it needs to be taken down. It's part of the old roof.
Jesus, get a big job.
The whole section of old roof and the two end plates here will be gone. The end plate here and the one for the extension will rebuild those.
Okay, but you still need help too.
But yeah, the whole old roof, it'll just be this right now. It'll be look so much more open than it did.
Yeah,
before.
It was just nice to look at.
So
again.
Yeah. Good.
This is good for today again, guys. And thank you so much for watching my video. There are some videos coming up. So just.
Well, the only thing left will be the old, just the major frame here.
Yeah.
For the post, which is exactly.
Okay. Bye for now.
Yeah.